I get to meet one of the Mr. Hermit Crafts soon. We've got a group chat. And he said to me, excuse me, can you be PG? And I said, yes, I've been practicing by stubbing my toe and not swearing. And he said, good.
I've been practicing.
This is one of the most exciting teams yet in MCC, with an unexpected duo. Pink Parrots consists of popular content creators Solidarity, Grian, WilburSoot, and the return of the Blood God himself, Technoblade. Technoblade has not been in any MCCs for the past couple events, but his placements and consistency are through the roof. He is very well known for his high pixel content, from just an ordinary Skywars games to an all-out potato war in Skyblock. He is also one of the key role players on the Dream SMP. Speaking of lore, WilburSoot is known for his involvement in various SMPs such as SMP Live, SMP Earth, and Dream SMP, where he became the mastermind of the Dream SMP lore of Lamanburg. He has been in every MCC since the first one, and this one is not to be missed by him. Grian, on the other hand, is known as a highly experienced builder with content ranging from his building tips and tricks all the way to his shenanigans on the Hermitcraft server, as well as his own spin-off SMP, Third Life SMP, with one of the members being Solidarity. Solidarity has been in various SMP, including the one with Grian as mentioned, as well as many more from X-Life all the way down to Empire's SMP. He also does many Minecraft challenges apart from his regular SMP content. This team is known to be one of the most anticipating teams of all time, and is predicted to win this event. With everyone's except Grian's wins, how would they perform in this event, and will they truly win this MCC?